A woman who inseminates first delivers a male child. The creator sentences whether a drop is male or female, and you say, a woman who inseminates first delivers a male child. Thus, the creator's sentence is redundant. Indeed, it is certainly the creator who decides between a drop of male and a drop of female. And because he has discerned it, he sentences whether it is to be a male or a female.